whatever damage is inside of a wall will still be there after pointing. So if there is any gaps or movement, it's still going to be there. All you're doing is basically just probably prolonging it, really. But then, like I say, you pointed up some really bad walls before and they're still standing fine. So you never know of a wall. You never know. It's got its own mind. It's a beautiful thing about them.